Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to show you what I picked up from the Shout Select sale, so stay tuned. So Shout Factory recently had a sale for their Shout Select line. It's the Ticket to Savings sale. There were some really good price points. I picked up 15 titles, so I wanted to show you what I picked up today. So first up, I'm going to show you my $14.99 titles that I got. I picked up Into the Night. And it has some really good special features. Okay, next up, I picked up Candy with Heath Ledger. Haven't seen this movie. Looks pretty interesting. And Jerry with Casey Affleck and Matt Damon. Never actually seen this one either. Okay, for the $16.99 price point, I got Two Wong Fu, Thanks for Everything. Now, I've never seen this one. I've heard a lot of good things about it. It does have some good special features on it. So it's actually called Two Wong Fu, Thanks for Everything, Julie Newmar. And then I also picked up Jeffrey. I've never seen this one. It gets some really good reviews. It does have Patrick Stewart in it, and Steven Weber and Sigourney Weaver. And then for the $16.99 price point, this is what I picked up mostly. I finally got Wild at Heart. I have seen this one. I really enjoyed it. It does have a nice slipcover. This is a Nicolas Cage movie. And here is the special features. So this is a David Lynch film, also starring Laura Dern. And then we have Snow Falling on Cedars with Keanu Reeves. I really enjoyed this one back when it was in the theater. Really nice slipcover. And then we have a good western. This is The Great Northfield Minnesota Raid. And then I got Endless Love with Brooke Shields. American Me with Edward James Olmos. Really enjoyed this one also. And then I got Biloxi Blues with Matthew Broderick. Another great film. And then I got Going My Way with Bing Crosby. Never actually seen this one. Got some really good special features. And then I got The Great Waldo Pepper with Robert Redford. Never seen this one. And then I got Richard Pryor in Brewster's Millions. So here's a recent release. Nice slipcover. And here's the back. And then lastly, I got Sliding Doors with Gwyneth Paltrow. Now, I've never actually heard of this one. It looks pretty interesting. So those are my Shout Select pickups that I got. I do have a pretty big line of Shout Select titles. I'll link that video here at the end and let you check that out if you're interested. There are quite a bit in this line. There are a lot that I am missing. But mostly, I usually just pick these up when they go on sale. And when they do run these sales, they don't run every single title. So sometimes it is harder to get those other titles that I would like to have added to my collection. But pretty much, I think I've got what I want. There are a lot of titles that I don't want in the collection that, you know, that doesn't interest me at all. It is, however, kind of tough because these titles are numbered here, as you can see, maybe. At the bottom, they do have numbers. And I do like to have all the numbers in my collection, so that is going to be kind of tough for me. But please let me know what you think about the Shout Select titles. Let me know if you were able to participate in this sale and what you think about these pickups that I got. Also, let me know which of these titles I should check out first. There are a lot of good titles here that I haven't seen, and I would really appreciate your recommendations. I really do enjoy reading your comments. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you'd subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there, and we will see you next time.